Here we go. This is the trip, November 2nd or 3rd to Florida. We are visiting Meemaw and Grampy. And the star of the show is Jack Davis.
Hi, Jack.
Mr. Jack Davis.
Hi, Jack.
How are you doing today, Jack?
Hi, Jack.
Are you on TV?
Hi, Jack.
Are you one cute kid?
Yeah. You're a cute kid.
You are a cute kid. How's it feel to be cute?
Hi, Daddy.
Hey, wait. There's Daddy. Yo, yo, yay, yo, yay, yo. Yo.
Beam, beam, beam.
Yo, cootie, yo, cootie. Oucho. Ow, that hurt, Daddy.
Oh, no.
You bit the dada. Look. Bite. Dada. You bit the dada.
Oh, no. What's wrong with your shirt?
You got it wet because you bit it.
Nya.
Nya. Whoa, Jack put that TV on. Nice. Should we find hockey? What do you want to watch? That's a funny cat. Doesn't that cat really look a lot like Sam?
Mommy, isn't it nice?
Yes.
I'm a fun little kid.
Having lovely Kung Pao chicken.
Have a banana.
No, tomorrow.
Getting ripe.
They're still green.
You got one over here.
You got one. Oh, two. Two bananas.
Cheers to the cook.
Meemaw.
My daughter-in-law, the
Mommy.
Chef. Delicious.
And
after we put some soy sauce.
And
yeah, that did the trick, didn't it?
Mommy.
And that's low sodium.
Yeah. Oh, what do you got?
I got banana for you, everybody.
Wow, for everybody?
Here you go. Hold it.
Oh, thank you.
I got two
bananas.
What'd
you got?
Find my
kids. Hold up, Mommy.
Yeah?
This is Mommy. This is you, Mommy.
Oh, excuse me.
This is
the whole bag.
Molly, she's satisfied. It's good. She went to Office Max, honey.
Yay. Make a wish.
It doesn't work. I'll throw it. I'll throw it. I need to throw it now.
We're going to blow up Daddy's birthday candles. 1, 2, 3. Yay!
And other candles.
1, 2. Yay!
Yay! Yay! It's Daddy's birthday.
Almost. It's Daddy's birthday week.
And more.
Sing happy birthday to Daddy.
Happy birthday to you.
We do the hokey pokey.
Yes.
We do the
hokey pokey. I love the hokey pokey.
You do the hokey pokey and you turn yourself around.
That's what it's all about.
You push your right hand in, you push your right hand
out.
Right hand in,
and you wiggle it all about.
You do the hokey pokey and you turn yourself around.
That's what it's all about. You put your tushy in, you put your tushy out. You put your tushy in and you shake it all about. You do the hokey pokey and you turn yourself around. That's what it's all about.
Yay!
You do the hokey pokey. You do the hokey
pokey.
It's too bright, right? That's what it's all about.
Again.
Well, tomorrow.
Again.
They're out now.
Again. We'll do it again.
Well, they're out for tonight. We'll do it tomorrow.
No,
you cannot do it.
No.
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 No. No candles.
No candles.
No more.
No. Don't cry, Mommy.
I won't. You look so tired. That, you know, it's still going to be hot.
Hot, 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 hot.
Okay, hot, I think it's hot. Book reading time. Look at you. You have red eyes. I mean, we're tie-dye, huh? Yeah, oh, look at that, my baby.
Oh, my goodness.
My baby's crying.
My baby's so sad. Aww.
Too.
Yeah.
You're not happy anymore.
I am. I'm so happy. You know what we're going to do?
I'm not happy anymore.
Oh, good night, Nemo.
Open your mouth, huh? Hey, Nemo.
You know what we're going to do?
I had shoes up in the
ice. I put it there.
My baby's crying.
Do you want to brush it?
This.
I made your mom get a baby.
You're gonna go in the backseat too, okay? Because Daddy has to drive so we could go visit Allie and Ellis.
No, it's just Jack.
Just Jack.
It's just Jack driving. Wow. Wow, that's a cool car. What is it? A monster truck?
Yep.
It's a monster truck.
It's a Durango, it's called. Durango.
This is Dave's monster truck. This is Dave's monster truck. I'm driving it. This is cool.
Yeah.
No, driving a front seat.
Here comes Mimo. Space, you.
No, I'm driving.
Well, you're gonna come and then Mimo's. Okay, is it Daddy's turn?
It's not Daddy's turn.
Well, you're gonna go in the front. Jack's coming in the back.
Okay.
No, in the back!
Oh, look at that bag. He's that bag.
I'm just driving. I'm just driving.
In the back.
Oh. I'm just busy driving.
Well, you're gonna come in the back and have some juice, maybe?
No, I'm just driving.
Well, Jack, we have to go visit Allie.
Please! Please!
What's that, Jack? Very good.
Yeah.
The hiccups.
That's hick-me-ups. That's how you got the hick-me-ups.
Tickle.
They said, yeah, it sounds like a demo. It should be better produced. Willie insisted that they put it out. Good move. Smash album. That was
tickle, mommy.
That's the way.
Tickle, mommy.
I like it.
Ticky. Ticky, mommy.
I keep picturing Shirley Robbins dancing to this like a baby. You think they tell you on I-95 take alternate route, which is A1A. My next door neighbor was wiped out in Andrew. Our house was found there.
Nice to meet you. What's your name? Jack Lawrence Davis.
You're just staying in the bathroom and your whole house is gone?
Well, Gloria's house was gone.
Oh, well, that's all my friends. How's the bus coming in?
Let's show me all the cards.
I got me more.
Show me the cards. Hold on. Okay. And then show me the Irwin.
And Louis.
Louis.
He's still helping me, I think. But anyway, they go wherever I go. When I went to Vegas, look. And so I always carry this.
You drive.
Look.
Clyde.
Let me see.
You.
God, you should have brought that picture down.
Hiccups.
Let's sing a song.
While they were gone for dinner, they didn't hire a babysitter.
This is my mother. This is why I'm nuts. She's a screwball.
She should be on the inside lane.
Inside lane. She wants me on the inside lane.
Ooh, that was a nice car.
Ooh.
What's a B? Beretta?
Mommy.
Yo, Popo.
Hope you're singing before you
leave. Isn't that nice?
Little rain twinkling there. Look what they did. Used to come over this and see the whole ocean. Not anymore. Holy Toledo.
You guys are a lot of fun to be friends. Blah, blah, blah.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, you're
downers.
Really.
You're Debbie Downer.
Yeah. You're really downer.
Boo hoo. They're pretty buildings, but that one is wild.
Who lives in them?
I don't know.
That's Turnberry. That was always there, right?
Always.
All of Oceanside bought in these.
All
the
of
rooms
Oceanside.
Are so small you could barely turn around. And,
prison cells.
But everybody from Oceanside bought them. But they went up in price.
That's good.
They were so tiny, they all had to have custom-built furniture.
I like that gray one over there.
That's first going up. Oh, my God. Since I'm here, they built
20.
Five more buildings or something.
I think they blow them up with helium. They're not really there.
Yeah, this wasn't here. That's a new one. This was already
me here. More Carol, me
see,
more
see, they're still
Carol.
Building more. Look, see?
Donald Trump.
Oh.
I hear Donald Duck has one, too. And I hear Mickey Mouse has one also. Whoa.
You're driving me crazy with that.
You're making me crazy. You're Jamaican me. There's the ocean.
There's the ocean. Gotta be on your left.
Mommy says make a left. I haven't driven this ever before. I wouldn't know. I wouldn't know. Look at Mama. She doesn't stop. What should I be doing?
Be there.
Why?
You're on the wrong side to get into their development.
Don't you think maybe I could switch the lane between here and 4 miles away?
It's not 4 miles right here.
Oh my mama. Jack, what are you picking? You got bugs?
Right here.
Her dream was to live right here, and now where do you live? It's sunrise, sunset.
On a lake.
Sunrise, sunset.
In my own private lake.
You are.
In my meditation room.
Nuts!
Invite me too.
Let's go knock on the door, okay? Knock on the door. Say knock, knock. Knock on that door. Knock on that door, Jack. Knock on the door. Come on.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi, Jack.
Come on.
I'm filming everything.
Everybody's here.
Hi, Jack.
Hi.
Hi.
It's Aunt Allie.
Come on in.
Give me a kiss.
Everyone introduce.
Mwah. That's Noah.
That he is knows Jack. Who it is.
I smell the dust.
Oh, yeah, I told him you have a hot rod.
That's a horn.
Hi. 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 What are you doing? Are you following?
You know, if I don't do it today, I won't ever do it. Hi, Adam.
Jeff over here.
Hi, how are you, Jeff?
Yeah, how are you?
Hi, Adam. The daughters?
Yeah, these are my daughters.
Two. Wow. Considering I have one. Hey, that's me.
That was us here. Look at that.
Look at that. Oh, those were good days.
Weekend in Fire Island.
Those were a long time ago.
Oh, wow.
Look at the gray hair. Look how the gray hair's changed. I've had no gray hair just 4 months ago.
I had no hair.
I caught up to my sister.
It looked like snow.
That was it was June. But now it's 80 degrees there and it's November. It's a nice place to ride around.
Should have bought there.
Wow. I should have bought there.
Can I do it?
No.
Hey, Carol. What's
doing? How you doing?
Do you know Jeff?
No.
Hello.
Hi. Nice
to meet you.
Nice.
How are you?
And Allie's other mom.
Yeah.
Mark and his
Hi.
Where do you go?
Isn't this nice?
Yeah.
Look at all the bamboo. It's a lot cheaper than flowers.
I think it's very, very important to give gifts along the way, and I just wanted a token of a relationship. Got him a little toy.
Just Jack. He's going to go bonkers. He's not been on a boat, really. He goes on ferries.
So it's 38-footer.
Is this new?
About 3 years old, but the guy keeps it impeccable.
And you're leasing it?
Yeah.
That's easier. Call Just Jack. All right, you're just investigating. I don't blame you. I haven't videotaped in 4 months, so...
Yeah, right. That's hard to prove.
It's not true.
I guess. Come on. Right now?
Look at this.
That's the pool. That's the pool. We'll go in that later. We're going to go in later. We're just checking everything.
Look at going in.
Jackaroonie.
Yeah.
Noah.
Jack.
That's a big boat.
It is a big boat, huh?
And you know what it's called? The boat's name is Just Jack.
Just Jack. Actually, go in the water. It's very dirty.
It is dirty, you're right.
Dirty car.
Now I'm sitting down.
Oh, there's my sister.
Where are you?
I can fuck.
Did you know that
I can fuck in the water.
How's he doing?
Good.
Hey!
All right, we need just a dock here. Yeah. No more moving.
What do you need?
The rope? Yeah, that's not
connected. I'm back now. I'm back. Just in case you don't know.
Honey, you have the key to the car. I need to get the bag
of clothes. Further up.
I got everything out. It's all on the couch.
Tie up.
Okay.
Not tying up. Good. Somebody pass Jack off.
That's a beep. Pass him to his
mother.
Who's my guy?
Mommy.
You did it? You were on the boat?
Adam, I need that bed. Take the best. My grandson. Perfect. Perfect handle. Oh, you're leaving?
Was it fun,
yeah,
Dad?
I got him. Yeah, get off.
It's fun.
Great stuff. How was he?
Awesome.
Yeah, at one point where he was making a little face, but...
What happened?
Fun, fun, fun.
Perfect.
He wants
perfect.
Right,
he didn't say anything.
But if we were another 5 minutes, would have been...
I've called that one.
The timing was...
I called it.
We made a U-turn. Right before we made
have
the
fun,
U-turn,
guys.
We started to get the face. We made a turn, and that was good.
Was it that he wasn't with us?
That was part
no,
of it.
No, he was just making a puss. He made a puss
like Grampy puss. Grampy makes pusses like Jack, too.
Bye, guys.
All right, have fun, guys.
You're so cute! You're so cute!
You want to jump in Noah's hands?
Marley, come on.
You want to say goodbye to the boat?
Bye, boat! Bye, boat! Let's go back
to where we are. Yeah, we're going to let's put our swim shorts on. Jump, jump, jump. There you go.
Hey. Hey, guys.
Hey. He's doing a push-up. Daddy can't even do one anymore.
Careful, Jack. We can't breathe. Now we're doing those push-ups. Watch him near the pool.
Hi, was that fun?
Yeah. Boat.
You know, the brats were so happy for the cookies.
What's your favorite candy?
I like blue.
Blue candy?
Yeah, blue candy. Oh. I get some stars.
Oh, stars. We got some star candy at the store.
At the candy store. Maybe at the candy store.
For Halloween.
All the kids went to school in their costumes?
They wore the costumes.
And he was a ghost?
No, he was a fireman.
It's Fireman Jack. Fireman Jack.
Today. I'm going to wear my costume tomorrow.
From here, he's just like a head. A little talking head.
Come on,
sure. Jack!
Yeah!
What kind of funny puss is that?
Yeah!
Are you
going to
also play with us?
Yeah, what kind of funny puss is that?
Are you funny?
I'm so funny! So what's your teacher's name?
This is my scary face!
Scary face!
Jack!
Look, honey!
Doodle bop. Let's sing the song.
Go high.
Weird this area.
How come?
Yeah, Jack, let's finish. I know we're gonna go.
This one? The fine source book.
We're CO2 free.
Now I
want to make sure that every cement that we use.
I know.
Planting an equal amount of green.
Aren't you in green?
Yeah.
You were in the green, but on top of that, you were one of the first developers to join the CO2. It's an international group. It's on our website.
That's good.
Just mention it. It's a little bit.
I don't want to go today.
It's an upgrade. If you want it, it's an upgrade.
It's a
new brand, and it'll cover your... It'll cover your water heater.
I would think solar energy in that part of the world would be pretty imperative.
Jack.
Because don't they... Hey, you.
Come on, Jack. We have to allow.
Come on, Jack.
Where are you going?
I'm going to work.
Sorry. You're going to work? Give us where you're going. Tell us who, what, you, why. Uh-huh.
State. You know.
Stop talking to me. You document. What are you
documenting?
Where's the jack, sir? Hey!
Oh.
What are you doing?
Whoa, little guy.
Where'd you go?
All my wife wants to do is go to Target. This is what she's excited about.
It's a great store. I have to agree with her on that.
Thanks, Brooke. That was good. Why don't you take her there and go with her, too?
I would.
Tell her. Do you have anything to do?
Well, my boyfriend's on his way back, but he'll come. He loves Target too. But that, it's like, it's not that close.
Right.
20 minutes away.
It's near us, right?
Yeah. The closest one to us is South.
Isn't there a Target at Midtown Miami?
Yeah, that's all the way.
It's a hot rod. He loves this car. You want to get in?
Nice car.
Okay.
Cool.
No, just this side.
On that side? You don't want to drive it?
Go around the other side.
Come on, it'll be more fun if you drive.
This is the workbench.
No, he doesn't want to touch that.
You don't want to touch that. It's dirty.
Yuck. Come get in the car. Let's go.
I didn't go in the car.
You go in the car?
The car. You ready?
I'm not ready.
You're not ready?
I'm not. It's not my ready.
Sit.
I don't sit.
Well, this nice
the nice
you
race car.
You can put your feet up.
No, no.
Sit down. Drive the car, baby.
No.
Daddy doesn't have a car like this.
You don't like?
Beep, beep.
Come on, baby boy.
Unless it's on.
It's not on.
It's not on. Nope. Not on.
He's funny. He is.
Yeah, Dusty.
Man.
They moving the truck?
They're not in the truck, though.
So, you didn't do anything.
No, we didn't do it.
No, we didn't do a thing. What were we supposed to do?
Hi.
You can't get out?
Okay.
You want them to move the truck?
I can get out.
This way. Jack, this way. This way.
What? I'm coming late.
Is there a guy in there? You can get out.
Yeah, that's what I didn't notice. Thank you.
Noah's going to work, Jack.
I mean,
Noah's a dancer. In an entertainment troupe. And he's on his way.
Bye, Jack. Love you.
Say goodbye to Noah.
Bye, Noah.
We'll see you tomorrow or whenever.
Bye, Noah.
And do me a favor, do not film the backing out. Okay. I don't need the pressure.
Please film it.
No.
He's good. I couldn't do that. He's not done yet, though.
Exactly. He gets carried away when he thinks he knows. He's
right.
He's going around the whole house.
Is he? Well, you're supposed to watch him.
Yeah. Come here. Get back over here. Get back over here with Daddy.
He likes it here, though. It's a lot of space.
You like the steps?
Watch him. He's good. Yep. That's a big hole. There's no water in there. Watch your step. Jump. Want to go in the front?
Why won't it move? Why won't it move?
Oh, don't pull on it. Give me a dump.
Hey, no, please get up.
They're holding a yoga stick.
Oh, my God.
Off your what?
He thinks it's too
hard. Pick up some passengers.
My head.
Passengers.
Oh, please get off my passenger.
I had a box, and we had a box.
Okay, let's come in from
the we put the computer home in. He made it. That was me. I'm on the train.
Yes, it's heavy.
To the kitchen, and
yes, heavy.
To the
heavy. Heavy. So heavy. Heavy. Is there soda?
Ice.
One, two, three.
They're getting a Brady. They're rushing. They're getting a Brady.
They all getting them? Good. Hope they break his leg.
What do we got going on over here?
He's got the arm and Bernie.
And you take your right foot and just kind of twist it around.
Mmm. Feels so good.
Laura needs to get certified. She gets
Brady's getting angry.
I'll certify her.
That
is.
Bring your right.
Come up and breathe in. And breathe out. Try to go, baby.
Go. Oh my God. It's about intake. It's about what you eat.
If you eat it.
Oh, feels so good. Oh.
Isn't this more fun than
we can do it. Okay. Guess what? I have to play the drums, the yoga.
Game. Pick your nose again. I want to put it on YouTube and make some money. Stupid tricks.
Oh, here we go.
Picture.
Oh, God. Not.
And reach.
Look how old I look.
There you go.
We're all old, what do you mean?
Is this filming or is this a picture?
It's real.
Are you taking a picture or are you just filming?
It's filming.
It's a film, so let's say something really important.
What's so important to say?
I don't know.
Well, tonight's been a good night. Family's together.
It's good night. Family
you
together.
Pick
your sister's nose. You can pick. What does Grandpa used to say? You can pick your friend's nose. You can pick your own nose.
No, you can pick your friends, but you can't pick your friend's nose.
You're not even heavy.
Oh no, my God, I'm so
look
heavy.
Look at him.
You're the last guy I've ever looked up.
Oh, hey now. Let go.
Don't hurt her. Or hurt her. Look at Jack. Jack's doing it too. Look, Jack's doing yoga.
Is he really still doing
that? That was good, meanwhile. Did you film that all shit?
Not all.
Oh my.
Do it again, Jack.
Not all boobs.
That was okay. Ready? Up.
Let's shake our head. Shake our head.
Can you reach up to the sky?
Is he doing the, I'm scratching my head because I'm tired routine?
Yes.
What time is it?
All right, Mom, see you in the house. Bye.
Mommy,
there goes Al. I guess I'll see you tomorrow.
Bye.
I'll see you,
sweetie.
Morning, right?
Yeah.
Can I have a kiss? Bye.
Bye.
Hey, I gave you those really nice special books, remember?
Yeah.
Okay, so
it's worth a hug in the kid's hand.
Are you going to keep this? Okay. Bye.
Be on there.
Mom.
You like the horsey? All right, Allie. See you in the morning.
What's up, buddy?
He's the best dog. What a good dog.
Thank you. Hey, sister. Everything's
good. She's saying come back. That was the greatest.
He could link the
He's up in Buffalo with my family and George. He had it
the last 9 years of his life. Let me burn my potatoes. Yeah. You have 3 more minutes.
Jack?
I'll have I didn't get to talk with you. I didn't even talk with you.
Come here.
Are you sure?
And Daddy gets upset when you don't eat, right?
6'2"? Oh,
6'2".
And she bites me.
Wait.
I can actually sit on the camera.
Are there fun toys here?
Stand in the other hand.
Are there fun toys in the chat?
How's the tongue?
Well, that's what's great about this house, because we have this, and we have this, and we work it out. And I love when I can set up outside. So we could almost do it tonight.
I think he's concentrating.
You know what? We could have almost set up. Maybe that's what we should do.
What?
Clean that tape, and it's too late. It's too dirty.
Leave it alone,
Allison.
Just relax.
Don't stop with the picture.
What is the outside?
I bet you I don't know
what's
decent.
Okay.
This whole week we keep taking pictures.
Yeah, let's stand up. Oh, there they come.
That was a big one.
I forgot what it was.
Woo! You got it. Watch the big bubble.
In my hand. In your hand. Look, I have one in my hand too. Feel it.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. Say, look, let's look at the camera. Say, hi, Daddy.
Hi, Daddy.
Say, happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Say, are you having fun in Florida?
Happy birthday.
I am, Dad and Jack.
Ready?
I am.
Can we turn it on?
Okay.
Say yes, please.
Yes, please.
Okay. Big one.
Should
I get it?
Wow.
Wow, they're beautiful.
Ooh, Jack.
You got it.
Yay. Ready? Give it a second. Watch out, Jack. Watch out, Jack. Oh, it's gonna get in the face. Move back. There it goes.
Yeah, it's in there. It's in my, you know, my little zap zip.
Whoa, he went to mommy. Watch out, Jack! That was good balance. He popped. Jack, move back. Move back a little. Jack, watch out. Here they go. Should we do them outside? Let's go outside. Let's try it outside.
Come on, watch your step.
Watch your step, okay.
Let's put it down.
Okay, wanna turn it on? Push the button. Push it in, right there. Okay, now back up.
Perfect.
Okay.
That's perfect.
We're gonna get bubbles.
Oh, here it comes. Okay, but you don't want to stand on top of it. It's gonna hit you in the face. Like that. Oh.
Okay.
Okay, say come on, bubbles.
Come on, bubbles.
Come on, bubbles. There we go. Oh, a little one. Go get it. That's a baby one. Oh.
The time you use it, you're bubbling like mad. Sometimes it doesn't. Let's see, got it. Figure it out. This is what daddy's good for.
Don't get a bubble, too.
Yeah, I want to make it big, big bubbles.
Big bubbles.
Whoa, that's a big bubble.
I can get it.
Wiggle it, wiggle it.
I can get it.
Did it fly away?
Yeah, fly away.
My way.
Baba.
Whoa. It got me, Dad. It got me.
I got it.
Wow, that one really took off.
What happened to it?
You see the jack,
I'm going for the bubble and down the steps.
He popped. He didn't really see it, but it was happening. Whoa.
You know why it's flying so fast?
You want to go up in the air?
Because the wind is taking it.
The wind is taking it. There goes the wind. It's...
Come stand on this side. Maybe you'll put it over here.
That's how I am at a concert. I basically feel the same way.
I see a bubble.
Happy birthday to Daddy.
Back up.
Okay.
I
can get a bubble.
You know what, Jack? You know what? Can you look in my eyes for a second?
It's the Jack.
You're a good listener.
It's the Jack Davis show.
Look, Noah.
I'm looking.
Back up, baby.
Noah.
Thank you. Good listening.
It's going to come back. I can get it.
You can get it. Hey, Jack, can I come up to New York and play with you at your house?
No.
No? Why not? Wait a minute. The bubbles have to stop. Stop.
Wait.
Pause.
Wait a minute. Mommy says that.
The game has to stop.
Mommy says it all the time.
Wait.
Please tell me why I can't come and visit you and play at your house.
No.
I can't? Then no more bubbles. No more.
Come on, get out of the camera.
Can I come up and play with
you? Right in the front. Yeah, right in front.
Watch it.
Watch it.
How do you get him to not say no? I think he said no because he knows the better answer.
I want more bubbles.
So you ask good questions that a baby would understand. Lauren asked him like questions like, do you want dill on your cream cheese and bagel, or do you want like a bagel scooped out on toast? Like, she just asked two difficult questions. No, I'm exaggerating a bit. She just, you know.
Jack? Why are you making that noise? Why?
Say, because I'm outside.
I see that.
Jack. What's that noise? What is that?
Snake.
Snake?
Jack.
You can't
on
all
the
time though. I mean, we don't think so.
And I said, that's not what we're saying. I'm just saying, you know, when you engage them, it's good to really fully engage them. It's like working out at the gym. I think so. Like, to me, it's just a thrill of watching.
Because by the time they're five, they're making all those connections.
And I'm such a parent. I love using
It does, by the time it's five.
I mean, listen, I like watching
Batter's about to die.
Game in the winter on a Sunday.
Batter's about to die. Oh,
yeah,
you
dancing, boy?
Yeah.
Oh, boy.
I'm beat, man.
Yo!
My birthday present, Jack Davis.
You know, you're my birthday present.
Here it goes.
Jack, can you gallop like a horse? Oh, airplane! No, you're an airplane. Woo!
He loves airplanes. I run from far away and then just run right into your arms, like. With some bandit. Like, I wouldn't do that until I was like 12. He doesn't trust that you're right.
Andrew. Jack! Jack, I know you should show your dad.
That's never gonna end now.
Hey, Jack! Jack, show them about look. Show them.
Wasn't Noah just that, though?
Noah.
Hey, buddy.
Whoa! That went right in your mouth.
Oh, no.
Hey, Dad, I'll
live. Oh, no!
How about that Mattel recalling?
Thank you.
Those companies are those toy companies are
Are you galloping?
A Jack?
No,
my. That was a good shit.
Oh my god!
If they found one toy, we should have known that.
Yeah.
As a parent, I have to tell you, it's appalling.
Huh?
So you guys are first cousins. They're first cousins.
Zach? You just got tired.
Adam? That's it, right?
I think so, first.
Yeah, sister and brother got different kids.
It's a first cousin.
First cousin. What,
who's my first cousin? Jason Davis.
Jason Davis.
Be together.
Great.
Together. Yay! Can I go? Yeah. Okay, ready? I'm gonna go. One, two.
Ellis, after a long, hot summer, this has got to feel good.
Okay, we'll have to find it after. Try again. Show everyone that you can do hopscotch. One.
I don't think so.
Two. One, two. Oh, one, two,
good job.
Seven, 12, 15.
Are we counting?
You can turn it on right now.
I want to sit. I've been sitting too long. I'm going to look around. It's beautiful.
Okay, try again.
Don't pull in. Yeah,
right. Can you do that again?
Jack, how do I do it?
Back to accounting.
I really appreciate it.
That was great.
How do I jump?
Jack, look at my window. I would be like that.
Noah has to study on my birthday. It's not fair. Do you need a hand, Brookie?
I just love it. Beautiful.
Jack, are we done with this?
How do I find a hand when it's right on the mirror?
The wind really picks up.
Nothing is elegant. I have a little teeny jacket. I love to sit out there.
It's like me with my little room with my little leg. It's my
My meditation.
Where's number seven? Jump here.
But I get to see them with their boats, and little Dave has a boat, so I get to go out, although it terrifies me because it goes very fast.
Ellis
jump
has
back.
35 knots. Is that fast?
Jump on the heart.
I
oh, number three.
Yeah, I know.
I used to go
jump on the duck.
Wait, hitting. I get back hurt.
Jump on the duck.
And I am, it's, you know, I say, I'm going to get a heavier boat. I'm terrified, Dave. And my daughter was pregnant.
Can you find the cat? Where's the cat?
Jack
is finally doing it.
Jump on it. Where's the cat? Jump on him.
Yay, he's finally doing it.
Where's the
dog?
I'm like an idiot.
Find the dog.
It's like the, I don't know.
What do you think there,
it's just, it's so brilliant. Look how brilliant he is.
There's the dog.
I can't even tell you.
Where's the pig? Find the pig. Where's the pig?
Mr. Jack, what are you doing?
Where's
what's
the
that?
Frog?
Where's the frog?
Where's the frog?
What's the matter, Carol?
Step. Oh, F is for frog.
Is that the frog?
The heart. Where's the heart?
Jack, what's tonight? What are we doing tonight? Where's mommy and daddy going? To a wedding?